Trial status for a man charged in a motel murder is still in question as he is scheduled to undergo a mental health evaluation. 21-year-old Ferenc Sarkosy is accused of killing a Summit Township motel clerk. Sarkosy allegedly beat the victim to death last July. His trial was originally scheduled for this January of this year, but postponed. Now, once he's evaluated, an Erie County judge will determine if he is fit for trial. Meantime,